Is this okay? Yay! It's done! Here today? You seem to be in a great mood. Did something good happen? I'm actually on my way to a good thing. I'm gonna go take a bath. Oh, would you like to join me, Ayesha?
Huh? There's a bath in a place like this?
Yep. Further down from here, there's a hot spring. You can rinse all your sweat off, so it'll feel so nice.
A hot spring? My skin does feel all icky from the sand and salt and dust.
Yes! I'd love to go with you! Okay, then I'll take you there!
This feels so good! I feel like I'm just gonna melt away. Being able to see the horizon in all directions, it feels miraculous to take a bath in a place like this. I'm sure no one's watching, but being naked outside makes me nervous.
Please just relax and enjoy it. No one's trying to watch us. No one even lives around here in the first place. The hot water here has salt in it, so you'll float to the top if you stretch out your arms and legs.
Let's see. Oh, you're right! This is so cool and marvelous!
It's springing out from the salt lake, so it's good for treating frostbite and back pain. Plus, it makes it harder to catch a chill after bathing. If it wasn't so hard to get here, I'd tell everyone about it.
I see. So, it has all sorts of beneficial effects. Maybe it's something in the salt.
It's not the same as your medicine, but the power of salt is amazing.
The power of salt.
Oh, that's it! Huh? Is something wrong?
If people used salt for more than just cooking, like this, it'd sell much better.
Hmm? Used like this?
Yep. Tanya, I just thought of a great idea!
Congratulations?
I better go tell Ernie right away! But before that, I need to thoroughly enjoy this. It feels so good!